My daughter has a rare neuromuscular disorder.
You are so
She's deteriorating rapidly.
I am sorry to say that I think we should stop all treatments.
They don't get to decide what to do. Promise me that you will fight for her.
They say she's in
she
a lot
still
of pain.
Your child.
Yes, yes, she is.
A decision has to be made as to what is in her best interests.